Okay, I met all kinds of furry friends last year at Airedale Antics and found out that the owners there take pristine care of all their customers, no matter how many legs they have. So we're here with Tony Phipps, co-owner of Airedale Antics, and these items are, they look so good. They look like human food good, but what are they?
Well, actually, they're treats for dogs. Mm-hmm. These are donuts that we get from a company. This is a little candy cane. There's carob in all of them.
Uh-huh.
Dogs can't eat chocolate,
okay,
but they can eat the carob. It's not as sweet.
Okay.
Chocolate's actually toxic to dogs if they eat too much of it. We got all kinds of little Christmas items for them and good gifts. You don't want to leave the dogs out, of course, whenever you go to open your presents.
Mm-hmm. No, you don't.
Nope.
No, you don't. Or if you do, at least leave some treats out to occupy them. Tomorrow is Small Business Saturday. When I came to visit Airedale Antics last year, one thing I learned is that while, you know, big box stores, they're really, really, you know, good about customer service, sometimes you just need that local touch, somebody who can actually know your name, know your dog, really give some customized recommendations. Mm-hmm. Tell me about that.
Well, because we're small and we, you know, we try to know each and every product that we have, some insights. We get to know, you know, your animal, because we have time to talk to you about your animal, and if they have allergies or whatever, then mm-hmm. we can make recommendations. And I didn't mention, but we have little things there for kitties too, so we didn't want to leave the kitties out.
Aww.
This time of year we get lots of calls from dogs and cats, and says when my owner comes in, make sure they get something for me.
That's true.
Yes,
that's awesome. Any treats you recommend for cats?
Yeah, we have company we just got them in called Meowjawana. It's actually got catnip in the treats.
Really? Oh, I remember that last year. I was just like, oh my gosh, are they serious? I remember that last year. Do you guys have any like treats or items for pets of other genus and species, like reptiles, that type of things, or do you guys focus on dogs and cats?
Our primary is dogs and cats, but we do have a little chicken stuff and some rabbit and small animal stuff, but mainly dog and cat.
What does Small Business Saturday mean for your business?
Lots of new people coming in that we get to know. We love our customers and we tolerate their owners.
Very, very critical, yes.
But we get to see a lot of new people, and of course it brings people in and gets to see the items that we have, and hopefully they'll come back and visit everybody else in Maplewood. So
I think what I love so much about Airedale Antics is that it's a store that's almost like there's this wonderful toy store called Happy Up, and they have a policy that they call do touch, do play.
Mm-hmm.
And it seems that you guys have that for the pets there at Airedale.
Yes. Pets are always welcome and come in. We also have grooming for cats and dogs. A lot of places don't have cat grooming, so so we also offer that. My groomer's done some lion cuts for kitties, which is kind of cute.
Oh my gosh.
They like doing that at Christmas time. So.
All right.
Cool.
Absolutely cute. Absolutely love it. Okay, everybody. Airedale Antics will be open for Small Business Saturday. That's in historic downtown Maplewood. The entire day will promote small businesses from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. For a list of participating stores, go to cityofmaplewood.com/fun. Make sure that your cat gets that fresh lineup here on the 9 a.m. show.
Oh, it's been said many times.